Hello everybody. We've had a bit of rain over the weekend, so I've come down to the plot and it's absolutely chock-a-block with weeds. But that's the price we pay, I guess, for wanting it to rain. However, the rain has done some lovely other things as well. And for me, today, for this year, is the big day. And it's a big day because as I was walking past, I noticed this. This shows you what you get when you don't come to the plot for a day or two. I was away for the weekend, had a really lovely weekend, and I have to thank everybody for that. So this, ceremonially, is the first picking. Oh look, there's lots of the runner beans. I'm not going to pick them all. Well, I will pick them all in a minute, but hey. And I've had a little whiz round, and strawberries are still going manic. We've got these lovely little purple mange too. And actually they almost stay purple when you cook them, which is kind of cool. Just eat it whole, great. Courgettes are all coming in now. The yellow courgettes, this is just a baby, but they're so prolific. And we've got some lovely beetroot that I've just thinned out there, so that's the babies. That's going to be in the pot later. And the very last thing for today, as we're having a purple year, you might remember some months ago I put some particular seed in here, and I think if I'm lucky I can pull that without breaking it. I've got no idea what's going to be under here. Look at that. Ta-da! I'll take it to the water butt. And that is a purple haze carrot. It's apparently the original carrot before the Dutch got hold of it and turned it orange. Look at that. That's the first one out. Just break that in half. Look at that. That's the inside of it. Yellow the same, but on the outside it's all purple. That was the sound of me crunching it. So this is me eating my first purple haze carrot of the year and being a very happy bunny. Hope you're all well, and I'll give you a grand tour of the plot before the end of the week. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.